It is an important platform. This is where the buyers and sellers come face to face and exchange information. The sellers selling their products and buyers buying products. So it is one of the platforms that we will support and one of the platforms that we use as Zambia Tourism Board to get to even the international markets. For example, we attend international fairs in South Africa, the Indaba Tourism. We attend World Travel Markets in London. ITB in Berlin, Germany. So these activities provide a networking platform for the buyers and sellers. Okay, at the moment our focus is on domestic tourism. Yes, the flights have started coming. Obviously the international market will take a bit of a while to really grow and bring the desired numbers. But for now, we are working with everyone, with the local tour operators to negotiate with them, to even the lodges and hotels, to bring the rates down so that it is affordable to many Zambians.
A common complaint that comes or is heard from residents is that they cannot afford to travel in their own country. That is some of the weaknesses that we have as Zambians. We need from this Indaba become the marketing sell points so that we can be able to inform our friends. There are people here in Livingstone who do not know even what the Victoria Falls is made of. They cannot tell you what an elephant is. They just see it on TV or meet it on the way, but they can't explain either the dangers of the elephant or what the elephant is about. How many liters of water it drinks every day, they can't tell you. They don't know how many kgs of food it eats every day. So we have a duty and responsibility, board chair, to explain and educate. Let's create interest in our own citizens. I think that is what is lacking. And with the cooperation of this industry and the exposure that the Indaba will bring.
It will happen, but one thing we need to be prepared about is to ensure that when it eventually happens, we need to start looking inwards. And such gatherings today has actually shown that as a sector, we are onto a good thing, onto a right thing, to see how best we could compare notes, create synergies, rub off each other, and understand that which any person's failure within the sector will actually affect the next. If we're going to draw the same line, like what we're doing today, we will be able to now see the sector growing to higher heights.